Gender is not as cut and dried as it used to be, Mr. Hill. Even if you have male organs, there's transsexual hormone therapy, plastic surgery.
Can't you tell the difference between the ones made by God and the ones jerry-rigged out of a toe and some old skin?
Legally, no.